Okay, we're back, hopefully. Okay, what? Supposed to do with that attack? Am I literally just supposed to tank the damage? Let's adjust the weapons that are carried. Can we go through this bit again, really? One second, I just realized I had a dumb inside that title. There we go. I think what happened was that I had already said it correctly. Oh god, I have to go through phase one again. There we go, scratched him. Dumb. I think I know exactly what I need to counter it. Now to go through that segment all over again. Where is Mirror Buster? Okay, it is one forward from my... Let's take out this as well. And we have to go through this again. Because it does know for sure I have Mirror Buster. Because it gave me Mirror Buster in the lead up to this. And just like how Ra Moon tried to made sure that I had respective abilities that could get me through his phases to enter his fight. Okay, so I can't be bad-touching him while he does that. Otherwise, I can't switch weapons. No, that does not seem to be helping at all. Okay, so there was progress made there. This is, becoming another evil robot very quickly. Bye. I did so much better that time, though. New move! New move! I don't know how to deal with that new move yet. Thank you. I can do this, I think. I'm pretty sure I can do this. I hate to do this again, but I think we need to go and change our weapons some more. And if we have to go back one more time, I'm gonna have to cheat. Wouldn't be so bad if it would just throw me into... Yes, I know. I can use that to get back to Dr. Cossack's lab. I've done that a few times, but... Can't use it from inside the boss battle. Thank you. come on, Tyago. Come on. Got him to like a quarter HP. Okay, I didn't even have to use my Grab Buster, phase one. Thank you. Okay, survive the bouncing ball of bullshit. Oh god, he does it again. Ah, that's the only attack I don't know how to counter. He had 2 health bars left. Did that in the middle of the battlefield. I can't counter that. Okay. Get Okay, good. You know, bot being dumb, Alice, is a way to accurately describe any of my Mega Man streams. You know what? Cheating time. But only slightly. I just wanted one HP refill. Go. And beaten, you have proven yourself superior. Do it then. Finish me. Why? Why are you showing mercy? We were built to destroy, and yet you have other purpose? No. I am broken. My something core is something something. Leave quickly, or you'll be destroyed with this place. What? The evil robot. The fucking evil Cthulhu robot. What the actual fuck? Even the holy word of God doesn't faze this thing. Okay, I think I'm just avoiding. I think this is avoidance. Maybe? Okay, yeah, things... Okay, yeah, but you see, I don't know where out is. I mean, I'm assuming it was here. There's no running from it. The Sun God's true power has been unleashed. Terra, it will come for your world. All worlds. And as one final reward, I get to see you. Knowing there's nothing you can do to stop it. Is this still collapsing? Am I actually on a time limit right now? I somehow got Spark Chaser there! Terra's weapon! Cossack, get us back this instant! Don't talk to my father like that, you horrible man. I'll decide the best course of action once you explain something. Not that I would trust a word that comes out of your mouth. Well, if you won't listen to him, maybe you'll listen to my sister. Stand down or by Buster, not my sister. Idiots, we don't have time for this. I hate to say this, but Wily's right. We don't have the firepower to stop that weapon. We should retreat for now and come up with a plan. What about Tyago? We can't leave without him! He insisted on staying behind to fight to the bitter end. No. Tyago! Alright. We should leave to fight another day. Incoming! Something's coming straight for us! Alright, let's get out of here! No, wait! That is an escape pod! It's Tyago! Quickly, prepare for docking! Saying the enemy is coming to Earth. Yes, though my intent was to dominate Earth, not destroy it. What he is saying is... Not only that, if what Tyago says is true, it's now being controlled by the evil robot. There's no reasoning with a foe like that. then I, oh yeah, I'm supposed to be here. Fuck, I have to do that voice again. The Wily Star may be destroyed, but something many words. There's nothing to unearth strong enough that something. Better weapon we don't have a spy about. Nonsense, Light. Look around you, a robot something. Are designed for the ultimate robot. It can something something, I know it. Your design. Do you mean... Our design, you mean, Gamma? Yes, though I still have the blueprints. The thought of working along with you disgusts me, is probably what that said. Albert... I never thought I'd see the day! Very, very well! Let's get to work! Hey, Tyago, how are you holding up? Why has Dr. Wily branded his couch? I just wanted to thank you for everything you've done. Why has Dr. Wily branded his couch for keeping everyone safe while I was vulnerable to Roboenza? Strange. While I was infected, all kinds of negative feelings something. I was jealous that you were the one saving the world. That is because I am awesome. And even now I'm cured, I'm still a little bit envious of you. It's an odd feeling, but I wonder how if this is how humans feel sometimes. Maybe that was intended by design for us to experience as they do. But no matter what I feel, everlasting peace is something, something, something. As long as we keep everyone safe, it doesn't matter who does it. Tyago, the old coot is calling for you. Which old coot? There are now three of them. All right, we'll talk more later, Tyago. Oh, I have control. So we're just straight up in a Wily fortress right now. Cutman, Junkman, and Dustman hard at work. Roland Kalinka talking. Sneckman being here. Oh, Tomahawkman, Metalman, and Chargeman are helping. Freshman. King. The Genesis unit? Most of the explosive bots are on security duty. Knight and Yamato Man on guard duty. This is magnificent. We might just pull this off after all. Indeed, I think we've outdone ourselves this time, Albert. How are things looking? We'll be ready in time. Development should be completion by the end of something. But we have problem. Wily Star is approaching Earth much faster than anticipated. We have only a few hours left before it makes contact. What? I thought we had more time! We haven't even started the game yet! Unless... we blow Tyago in the way! That's right! I was never going to install an AI unit. Combat experience algorithms to analyze something, something. It's all here, standing right in front of us. Tyago will be the one to control Gamma. Well, yes, that could work. But Tyago, are you willing to do this? Ha! As if he has a choice. The world is doomed if you don't. You are our only hope. You won't let that happen, will you? You're compelled to save humanity. It is time. Very well, pop up a launch. Tangentop and Gurren Lagamma up in this bitch. The city has been completely secured. The world leaders are allowing us to have the first something. They will only intervene should we fail to stop it ourselves. As if their military pea shooters would have any effect. I believe I go every day. Good. Listen up, Tyago. This is important. Gamma's buster is strong, but not enough to punch through something. In order to damage it, you have to get up close to attack with Gamma's fists. Use your buster to disrupt attacks. Good luck. Good luck, Tyago! For humans, for robots, you must prevail.
We'll be right back.
Damn it! Okay. So we're learning how this works. Now he knows how to count. Sure you can! More sure you can. Oh, it is not a full heal every round. I am Tyago, savior of the universe! Except I'm getting fucking shredded by this move. Ow! What was that move? And we of course start over from the beginning. Yes, it is very gem. I think the problem is I was dodging left, and he's firing with his left hand, so I was easier to track. I would absolutely adore a Mega Man game co-developed by Platinum. Shoot the sphere of bullshit. So far, at the very least, everything has seemed fair. When I get hit, it's my own fault rather than some bullshit the boss pulled. Playing a game. Except his counter. His counter is kind of bullshit. Yes, yes, Mothra, you're pretending to be Jigsaw. Very funny. Hilarious. Oh, he was firing you from his right hand that time. Damn it. Round one, much higher health. Okay, round two, I'm at full health again. Because there's an apocalypse happening. Okay, not gonna be at full health, but I'm gonna be close at least. Or maybe it's sunset, I don't know. Probably gonna have time to... Nope, he didn't. Shoryuken! That was a new attack. And I managed to dodge it. Okay, What? Tyago, can you help us? Hear us, please respond. It's no use. Gamma's motor function has... Okay, so that was... That wasn't an attack I was expected to have... Then it's over? Why did you con... What? Why did you continue to fight? Were you simply following your design? Heroic second wind, or are you more than just a machine? Heroic second wind time. The power within you was not given. You chose to wield it, to be their hero. Your friends, your foes, they now all look to you for hope. Their fate is in your hands. But your body is broken, your weapons destroyed. Are you bound by your limitations? Or will you continue to fight? Damn it! That has to have been a checkpoint, though, right? That has to have checkpointed. Yes. into the fucking sun! This is literally a platinum game at this point! Yes, this is still Mega Man 8-bit Deathmatch. What? Excuse me, what? What just happened? Who just happened? Oh, that's Sunstar's, like, soul. Look, Mega Man 8-bit Deathmatch, version 6. That's a lot of gift sub. Please don't be up to anything evil, Wily. Is that... That's actually the end? What happens if I try to continue a single-player story? What happens... Looks like that's fully it. Wait, let's see what trophies I have. There's one for beating, okay, yeah. Upon a star. Complete the weapon collection. Complete a flawless run of Chapter 6's finale. Complete boss rush and question marks. Been recorded yet, you should quickly visit this guy's stage again. Okay, so that's Flash. What is up with that? Let's find out. I just want to see what that's all about, because if I could milk another stream out of this, I mean, if I could... No, I don't mean like that. You get what I'm saying. Okay. That was Flashman stage. Maybe if I... Really, I want to see what these bosses are about, because, as you've noticed, I love this game. This game is such a colossal love letter to the Mega Man franchise. You guys have seen how much I love Mega Man to begin with. You win! A hidden challenger approaches! Oh, okay, so it was because I never beat the Mega Man Hunters in single combat. A trash can, you are like Chill Man or someone. Stop pretending to be a trash can. Okay, but I think this will be where we call it for the day. I wasn't expecting this to actually take the whole stream. We had part of one chapter left. Then everything went all, you know, Gurren Lagann and... Yeah. But thank you so much, everyone, for coming out today. I love and cherish each and every one of you dearly. And I am gonna raid someone, Goody, I need to log into my own account again. Why is it not letting me log into my account? Password is incorrect. I literally said it during this stream when everything was going borked. I'm gonna get to the bottom of this, but until then, I'm gonna have to rage someone I do know. Wait, no, don't, do not, cease. Cease the thing that I have... Do not. The thing I have done, do not do the that. We're just going to raid him without... Without my raid message, because that's a bad thing when we do it. Okay, come on, let's go.